have also set up a national committee on flood relief and rehabilitation to assist the federal government to raise funds to mitigate the pains and ensure the effective post-impact rehabilitation of victims. This committee will be co-chaired by Alhaji Aliko Dangote and Mr. Olisa Agbakuba, while Dr. Mike Ademuga Jr. will serve as the chief funds mobilizer. The full membership of the committee will be announced immediately after this broadcast.